sacrifices that they went through in order for you, myself, to be able to do what I'm doing. I wouldn't be able to do this if it wasn't for the sacrifices that they made. So again, thank you, and God bless America.
Whoa.
For those of you that don't know the gentleman who just spoke, it's Mayor Greg Denny from Johnson City. Mayor Johnson City.
Clap, 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 clap.
Today is, for me, a very special day. Most of you that know me know
Sammy,
how I feel.
Sammy, what I hear you, pretend you're yelling at me.
By the way, that's my husband. Yes, I will yell at
yeah,
you.
I can hear you.
All right. Now we can hear.
Always encouragement. Always.
That's what they're for.
Get on the news. Look at that. Look at that. You're in the news.
Very important to myself, but it's, veterans are important to the community. They volunteer for the medical help. They're always out there, they're doing something. Some of them don't admit they're veterans, but I bet a little bit of talking to them, you'll find out that they are. Two parades that I do, this one and Veterans Day. I've worked with veterans my entire life, and I feel that we need to support. We have more people here than we did last time. We had more cars, so we're actively working to make the parade a real success. We had the Quarterback Club and the Mustang Club. I want to personally thank you for the number of cars we had for that. They were just beautiful. What I would like to do at this point is to honor our veterans and our community by handing you bagpipes. This is Marty Falk, and he not only is a friend of ours, but he's quite active, and he supports veterans all the time. I can ask him to do anything, and he does. Thank you, Marty. Go ahead.
Thank you.
Yeah.